We're getting paid $1,500 to do this. Thank you.